Hey everyone, it's Renicel and we're back with Woolfe. This should be episode 2, and I might have to replay the sewer part. I'll just skip ahead if I do. I figured out what to do with the rat after the fact. Like, you have to break down the door shit. Like, it was so obvious, but my brain was just like, nah, that's not what you do. You have to kill it. You must kill it. But nah. So, I'm gonna go and see if we just start there or not. Let's go.
Mary sat beside me in third grade. Her hair was fair, her skin so bright.
Alright. So yeah, I'll just skip or fast forward or whatever the fuck for this. Because I don't want you to have to see it again.
This is a part of town I've never been before.
Whoa, hey! Why did my controls go back?
That's for sure.
Okay, and we're back to where we were supposed to be. I wish the save spots were, like, different on this game. But, well. Too cares. Too late. No going back. I now know to just go through the whole level. Okay. Let's do this shit.
You! Even uglier in the flesh. What's
your
plan?
You bastard.
Hit me with that dreadful flute. The only thing that hurts is my ears. Was it you who took my mother? Woohoo! This axe kicks a major ass! Or is it me?
Done yet? Hey, brah, what's up? Oh shit, fuck. Hey, how did I get back to the center? What the fuck is wrong with you? Stupid game. Fuck me! Ugh! I'm too tired for this shit. No, fuck off. Here we go again.
You. Woohoo! This axe kicks a major ass. Or is it me?
You done yet? No, not you. You still there? How the fuck did you survive that? Give me my fire! What was the rat doing under the cage? Oh god. Hey, come here. Come here, huh? Oh, fuck me. How did that not? No! Come this way, bitch. This way, huh? Yeah, that's right. Come on. No! Stop putting me to the middle! I can't take this! You didn't hit the thingy? What the fuck, man? Might as well just die already. Jesus Christ. Come on. Come this way. Come on. Come on. No, you fucking nugget. You fucking nugget piece of shit. Asshole piece of dick nugget. Okay, my nose itches. Fuck. Come on. Come back. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck. Are you done? You gone? Peace. Nope, still there? Okay. Come on. Come on, asshole. Bye. Bye. Okay. Yep, there we go. Come on. Come for me. Come for me, baby! Fuck!
Musician,
don't come for me!
Jock. Your mother must be proud.
Shit!
I'll get you. Just you wait.
Yeah, your mother is so fucking proud.
So, this is where he's hiding. Not only his creep self, but those poor girls as well. I can smell their fear. The bad dreams haunting them at night. Their pillows wet with tears. Mothers unaware of their plight. The devil's dormitory spooks the crap out of me.
I don't know what's going on. Did he do naughty things to the little girls? Because I'm not down for that. Is there anything of interest anywhere? No, not at all. Can I destroy everything? What's this? I got a diary update. Hey, open. I can't kill that box, damn it! It's what I really wanted! Hello, Red Attack. Oh, fuck! I'm too tired to play this game. Woo, sucky! I did it. Excuse you? Oh, so that's all time? I have to get across that in a decent amount of time? That's not a lot of time for me, bro. Piping son of a bitch. Nothing? Now we're not in the sewer? The fuck?
The Woolfe Industries headquarters, where the factory staff had their office, where my father used to slave away. It's in this awful building that his lifeless body was found. A bookcase covering his chest. The collected works of Da Vinci accompanied him in eternal rest. Early that Thursday morning, hawkers set up stalls and goods. When word of his death reached the market and a friend of father was summoned to bring the bad news to the woods.
So, kind of looks like Santa's workshop or something. Just, by the way. Do I fight those? Oh, God. What was that? What's up here? What is up here? Yeah, got them diary unlocks, man. Oh, it's basically, I guess I could sneak around. I love how I can't jump on it, but it's a very clear edge that I could so jump on. Basically, it's like, do you want to kill robots or
good
you just
thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Jump. Or, not jump, but climb shit. Still climbing! Whee! Yeah, suck my dick. I did it. I can't beat you up, but I can. So many new diary entries. What? What do you do? Let's go. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. What do you want from me, box?
No!
No! Damn it. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's already up. We're good. Okay. Can I climb this? Woo! I did it! Okay. What does it want me to- Oh, am I supposed to put both up? But I didn't yet. Well, I guess I should just go ahead and die again. Just- Or I could go back. Whatever, I'll go back. Or I'll die. You know, both work. Fuck, man. Who am I to say what works and what doesn't? What, box? What do you do, box? Can I push you? Can I do a thing to push you? I can't roll into you. Okay, how am I supposed to get to the other side? Do I just fight shit? You know what? Fuck it. Let's fight shit. What's up, homies? Nope. Okay, my health is very down. My health is so- Oh, actually that regens really fast. It doesn't look like there's a way back this way. So... I don't know. Cause there are like two sets of guards that will see me if I go that way. Does the railing- Trying to see if the railing went across the building, but I don't see it. What's up, fuckers? So yeah, that just gave me a diary piece, which I guess is all right, but fuck, man. Maybe I should read those. Who knows? Probably should. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of my life! What do you want from me? Why do these robots have names and number assignments? Okay. Do you think I could sneak past them right in front of them? Is that a thing I can do? I don't think I can. Fuck it. Hi guys. It's a bloodbath up in here with no blood because y'all are fucking robots and not humans, you dumb shits. Okay, even more! So wonderful. Let's just go this way. Why was there a basket here? What do you want? Oh, what the fuck are you? What the fuck? Ah! No, I did not want it! Oh, they keep chasing you! Jesus! Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? I'm so sorry, I'm murdering all the robots. Fuck it, might as well, she wants a rampage, doesn't she? All these robots took her people's jobs anyways. Let's just fuck them up, man. Let's fuck them up. What's up, homie? Oh, there's too many. Fuck. Oh God, so many, what's up? Die. Alright, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. That was gonna be way worse. Okay. So I got that shit done. I imagine we don't go this way. At least not yet. So how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Did I do this for no reason?
When Mother was my age, She came here every week. Granny's healing potions attracted crowds from near and far, as did Mother's smile. She loved the market, the smell, the noise. My, how she was courted by the bravest of Ulrika's boys. Until one of them crossed the line, and Granny decided to keep her from the city. She was a vision. My memories of her have faded, but I still remember my mother being very, very pretty.
So pretty. I mean, you probably have photographs, too. What the fuck does this mean? You only live once, gotta be exotic. The fuck? What is happening? It's about pufferfish soup. Okay. Who wants to fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me? Let's go, homies. Oh god. I couldn't see for a moment. That was bad. Oh god! Shit. Yeah! I barely had any health, but we did it. Fuck yes. Feels so good. More diary entries. Did you know that? No, I probably didn't. Where do I access these diary entries? Come on, game. Diary. My nose is itchy like a motherfucker. Holy shit. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. My nose is just dead. So some more like paper posted into a diary. It doesn't look like there's a better way to read anything except for the titles and whatnot. Here's the map. It's the Piper asshole. There's the propaganda posters. Ah, here's an actual diary entry. I'm not reading it all, so have fun. That's on you. So I'll read this one. This one's smaller. Ulrika? Did she say? I don't remember how to say her name. Whatever, is an old German name that means power of the wolf or wolf ruler. It's a rather popular name for girls in Scandinavia. And obviously why we thought this was a great name for the city featured in Woolfe. Ah, so that's like game knowledge? Because they're saying that's obviously why we thought this would be a great name for the city featured in Woolfe or whatever. Because Woolfe ruler. Oh. So yeah, Ulrika, I guess. And here's another one. You can have fun reading that. Okay, if you need more time, just go ahead and pause the video. Peacing out of that now. Let us resume this game. And don't use mouse. Okay. Why? What is happening?
Aha! My carriage awaits.
I'm so confused. Did I miss something? Was I not supposed to be over here? Oh, I guess I used this to... No! Hey! Well, that's awkward. Oh, okay. I was about to be like, well, don't know what to do now. Okay, so yeah, I just chopped that shit off. Let me see if I can get on it, then chop it. Yeah, let's do that. Cool. And then, can I destroy these? Nope. Okay. Do-do-do, we're going up. Everyone, woo! Let's. Oh no! Oh, that was terrifying. I want to wait till this guy turns back around so he doesn't try to kill me right on fucking spot, because that would suck. He also looks like he has a thing that would definitely harm me, so I'm gonna try and sneak attack this fucker. What? Why? You know what? Fuck it. What's up, homie? Oh, yep. That's a one-hit fucking kill. That's cheap. That's just cheap, man. Alright. So I really have to, like, fucking get him. What? Why? Okay. I wonder if I can just run past it and say fuck it, but I don't know. Oh shit. Let's see. Shit! Fuck! This is a rage game, Jesus. Is there anywhere else I can go besides this douchebag? Cause he's just gonna fucking see me. Whoa, hey, what you doing? Why won't you catch the fucking ledge? Why? Okay, I don't know. Do I have to use one of the powers? I didn't want to die because of him. I'd rather throw myself at the fucking ground. This douchebag over here. God, how am I supposed to do this? Because I have to press enter on that. And he's going to be running at me trying to kill me. Fire Scott! Can the door just stay open? That'd be great. Ah, it did! Fuck off, you piece of shit. Okay, so that stayed open. I'll just run through now. Oh, fucking bitch. Okay, I wanna make sure he's far enough away. Bye! 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 No one wants to fuck with you. Sweet! We got past the douchebag! Woo! Okay. Now where the fuck are we? Oh, is this the other one? Hey, we got both of them up now! We did it! Okay. I thought there would be a W, but I guess not. I don't really care if I have to kill these guys again. I just don't want to have to run away from the other asshole. What is it doing? Oh, okay, I got it. We're good. Can I jump over this way? Oh god, oh god, oh god, they killed me. Oh, okay, there's a secret way over this way. At least I think it's a secret way? No? Nope, it's just another diary entry. Shit, I don't want to go past that other asshole again. I'm not strong enough. Oh, the door's closed anyways. But if I fall down, then the jerks are gonna come and get me. Oh, what? Don't jump in random places. It leads to bad things. I'm gonna have to drop down, which is just gonna hurt me. Can I roll? Oh god, I got stuck, I got stuck, I'm sorry. Oh, fuck! I got stuck on the edge! Shit! Fuck! Okay. Fuck you, hoes! Bye! No! 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 Fuck you! Yeah! No! Fuck you! Woo! I fucking did it! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh shit, I did it! Oh, I did it. I fucking did it. Holy shit, that was impressive and not in the same fucking time. Oh, feels good. Feels fucking fantastic. Okay. Ooh, that hurt. Shit. Alright. Can you give me some life? Yeah! Give me that life. What are you? I don't understand what you do, bro. Why you glow? Whatever. Who cares? I don't need you. Okay. Ooh, okay. Alright. So we gotta go that way. Oh, no! Damn it. How am I supposed to make that? At least I started up here. That's nice. Okay. Oh, there's no way, there's no way! How the fuck am I supposed to make that? How? 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 I don't understand. What? There's an invisible wall right there. God damn it. Okay, what the fuck do you want? Okay. Okay. Yes. Two times to double jump. I know that. It's all good. Okay. I don't think I can make that though. What the fuck? Okay, we're gonna sprint it. We're gonna fucking sprint it. Oh, yes. Oh, so good. Okay. No! I was on the egg! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, piece of shit game. Oh, piece of shit game. Oh, you piece of shit. It's not that far. Why would you not be able to get that way? What is happening? Why are you flying all the way up there? Why? I want my shit. Oh, that's some bullshit. Okay, well, that's broken and I didn't get that. So that was fun. This game, I tell ya. Okay, just this way and up. Yeah!
Once again, my trusty axe comes in handy.
Oh, so trusty.
Oh. Looks like time stood still here. The smell of old books, pencils, and ink stains on the floor. That's my father, for sure.
Have we switched chapters yet? Yeah, I guess we have. Okay, and as you can see, there's like death, and I guess you could speedrun it if you want. I just think I'm gonna make this a short one because we had to get through the sewer again, and I just want to make sure that I don't go over a certain amount of time. But yeah, so that's it for this one, and this one's the marketplace. I'm just gonna pause it. Hold up. Shut up. So yeah, this is the marketplace, whatnot. I don't, whatever. Yeah. So, I hope you're enjoying this game. It has its flaws, obviously. Some of the mechanics are kind of... not the best. Just not the best. But I hope you're enjoying this. I still think it's really pretty. Like, it's a really pretty game, even though it could have been better. But for what it is, it's good. I don't even think it's finished again. I don't remember. I haven't read up on it again. It's just whatever. I'll finish it to wherever it finishes. I finished the Layers of Fear yesterday, the full version, so that may come out before or during this, so I don't know how that's gonna work, how I'm gonna put things out. I wanna space things as much as I can and give a variety of different things. But yeah, I hope you have a good day. Like, comment, subscribe, just, you know, I can't speak, I'm so tired. Just tell me what games you want to see, and I have some more games on my list that I want to play. I just haven't gotten to it yet, especially with like PlayStation recordings, because that shit to set up is annoying. It's so annoying. You don't even know. But yeah, just have a good day. Bye!